there, yep. And we'll keep going until this pointer here hits the micro switch. And we've got about 90 degrees to go still. You see the whole thing moving. Okay. Coming around the front. This is a vibrator motor. That's on right now, the separator. Watch the door. There we go. Now that'll keep going for another minute or two. You see our two timers working, the process timer and the water timer, they're both on, see? And they'll reset as soon as the cycle's finished. Going back to that. Down, and that's pretty close to it there, about the end of it there. Spinner's off. And cycle's finished, auto reset, and we're ready to go right back to another auto cycle right here on auto start. And that's about it for today on this one. It's a good tool.
Nice job.
Sure.